being in studio today. Thank you for some of the vendors who came out to help us preview the Today's Bride Bridal Show happening at the newly renovated IX Center. Now, this is really cool. This is a McKee and Michelle's. It's a mobile bar with a twist. And Shahi and Tia, you guys are here, named after your parents. So that's very, very cool. Awesome. Okay, so the way it's set up, you have the people, they buy all the hard liquor, whatever they want.
Yes.
And then you guys create a menu of drinks because you bring all the mixers.
Yes.
For that.
Yes.
And then you create a menu of drinks for whatever they want, which is perfect.
Correct.
Okay, and what are we making here? Just to
so
give us an example.
So today we're making a blushing bride.
Okay.
Our blushing bride is going to contain, we have lemonade,
mm-hmm.
orange juice, and then we're going to top it off with a little bit of, you can either use a sparkling cider.
Gotcha.
Or you could use a champagne.
Okay.
So we're going to use a little bit of lemonade, mm-hmm. a little bit of orange juice.
And you can handle anything from like 20 to a couple of hundred people with your setup.
Correct.
Is that right?
Yes. We are a dry hire service, so all they would need to do is provide the alcohol and we would bring all of the mixers to their location.
That is great. And you're going to give us a little shake and I'm going to have you pour it up here so Lamont can see it right by your logo. You like that?
I love that.
You see how it works? Okay, awesome. You guys are going to be at the Today's Bride Bridal Show so you guys can talk price and people and everything you need there.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Well, congratulations and what a great tribute to your mother and your father, Tia and Shahi. And there you go with the garnish.
Okay.
And voila.
You. Voila.
Okay. Thanks so much. We're going to come over here and hang out with Colin and Julie. Good morning. Okay.
Good morning.
So, Julie, tell me about Cottonwood Event Decor.
So, Cottonwood Event Decor, it does customizable decorations and backdrops. I mean, pretty much anything a person could need for their event
yeah.
or wedding.
And Colin is an amazing carpenter, so he actually made the things we see here, from the signs to these to the backdrop. So you can literally create whatever type of decor the people want. Is that
yes,
right?
Yes, absolutely.
Now, and so let's look at this table. Describe this table to us. What are we seeing here with you guys?
So this is just an example of like a head table or a bride and groom, where the bride and groom would sit,
mm-hmm.
and just how we would decorate it, you know. If whatever they want, but this is just an example of something that we could do to make it a really eye-catching centerpiece so
and,
everyone can see
very
it.
Very budget-friendly. So whatever was in the budget, whatever accents they would want from you guys, that's what you guys would
absolutely.
Do.
Absolutely. We can suit any budget, absolutely.
And this is your first year in business. How's
yeah.
it going so far?
It's going great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Excited about the show?
We love it, yes.
Yeah.
And we're very excited about the show. This will be the first time we ever did this show. So,
okay.
Yeah.
So that's awesome. Well, the Today's Bride Fashion Show, come see the guys at Cottonwood Event Decor. Happening next weekend, not this weekend, but Julie and Colin will be here along with 200 vendors. It's going to be an amazing, amazing show. Tons of awesome ideas. Colin, thank you very much. Julie, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you.
Tia and Shahi back there. So cool. Wow. And I'm pretty impressed, Colin, that you made all that. That's pretty awesome.
Yes, he did.
I can barely hammer a nail. All right, Naturally and Todd, we're going back to you guys in the studio.